forget to like, share and subscribe.
Hello students, today we are going to discuss quadratic formula. X square plus bx plus c equal to 0, where a not equal to 0, is called quadratic equation. We'll now find solution of this quadratic equation by comparing the square. First step, separate variable and constant. After this, dividing both sides by a. So x square plus b upon ax minus c upon a. After this, completing the square. For this, in bracket, first element x and here write half of the coefficient of x with sign. यहाँ पे हमेशा अपन x लिखेंगे. हाफ ऑफ द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स मीन्स बी अपॉन टू एल होल स्क्वायर माइनस स्क्वायर ऑफ दिस सो बी स्क्वायर अपॉन फोर ए स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू माइनस सी अपॉन ए. नेक्स्ट है एक्स प्लस बी अपॉन टू ए होल स्क्वायर इक्वल टू बी स्क्वायर अपॉन 4a square minus c upon a. Simplify right hand side. Taking LCM, 4a square. So b square minus 4ac. Next step. Taking square root on both sides. x plus b upon 2a equal to plus minus root b square minus 4ac upon 2a. x equal to set b upon 2a dead side. So minus b upon 2a plus minus root b square minus 4ac upon 2a. Now taking LCM, so we get x equal to LCM is 2a minus b plus minus b square minus 4ac. This is called quadratic formula or Sri Dharacharya formula. Let's do some practice question. Question number 1. Find the roots of the quadratic equation 3x square minus 5x plus 2 equal to 0 if exists using the quadratic formula. Since 3x square minus 5x plus 2 equal to 0. This is quadratic equation. On comparing with ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. A equal to m is coefficient of x square 3, coefficient of x minus 5 and constant term c 2. Now write quadratic formula x equal to minus b plus minus root b square minus 4ac upon 2a. Apply this formula. So x equal to minus b, b is minus 5, so minus minus 5 plus minus b square means minus 5 whole square minus 4 a into a, a is 3 into c 2 upon 2 into a, a is 3. Now 5 minus into minus plus 5 plus minus minus 5 square 25. 4 3 is 12, 2 is 24. So 25 minus 24 upon 2 3 is 6 is equal to 5 plus minus 25 minus 24 1 and square root of 1 1 upon 6. I'm now taking plus sign. When you take plus sign, then value of x is 5 plus 1 upon 6. 5 plus 1 upon 6 is equal to 6 by 6, 1. And taking minus sign, 5 minus 1 upon 6 equal to 4 by 6 equal to 2 by 3. Next problem. Find the roots of the quadratic equation if exist using the quadratic formula. So first convert into standard form. Ax square plus bx plus c. 1 upon x minus 1 upon x minus 2 equal to 3. X not equal to 0 comma 2. In maths we can't divide any number by 0. That's why x not equal to 0. If x equal to 0, then 1 upon 0 not defined. If x equal to 2, 2 minus 2 0, again not defined. That's why x not equal to 0 comma 2. Now simplify and convert into a standard form. LCM of x and x minus 2, product of x and x minus 2. Divide LCM by x, we get x minus 2, x minus 2 into 1. Now divide LCM by x minus 2. So we get x, x into 1, x is equal to 3. Next step. X and x cancel. Minus 2 upon x square minus 2x is equal to 3. Cross multiply. This into this and this into this. So 3 into this. 3x square minus 6x equal to minus 2. So 3x square minus 6x plus 2 equal to 0. On comparing, with ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. So a equal to coefficient of x square 3, b minus 6 and c equal to 2. Now apply quadratic formula. X equal to minus b plus minus b square minus 4ac upon 2a. Now minus b minus minus 6 plus minus b square minus 6 square minus 4 into a into c, 4 into 3 into 2 upon 2 into 3 equal to 6 plus minus 6 square 36 minus 4 3 is 12 is 24. 36 minus 24, so 12 upon 6. Next step, 6 plus minus, factor of 12, 2 into 2 into 3, so 1 2 outside, so 2 root 3, factor of 12 . Now taking common 2, so we get 3 plus minus root 3 upon 6. 2 3 is 6. So last answer is x equal to 3 plus minus root 3 upon 3. Taking plus sign, so we get first root. 3 plus root 3 upon 3 and taking minus sign, ax equal to 3 minus root 3 upon 3. Next problem. Given quadratic equation is x square plus 4x plus 5 equal to 0. On comparing, with ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0, means by quadratic formula. Quadratic formula is x equal to, sorry, on comparing with this. So a is equal to 1, b is equal to 4, and c is equal to 5. And now apply quadratic formula. X equal to minus b plus minus b square minus 4ac upon 2a. Now substitute value of a, b and c. So x equal to minus b, minus 4 plus minus b square, means 4 square minus 4 into a into c upon 2a. 2 into 1. So minus 4 plus minus 4 square 16 minus 4 5 is 20 upon 2 is equal to minus 4 plus minus minus 4. We can't find square root of any negative number. Therefore, value of x does not exist, means there is no real root of given equation. Therefore, there is no real roots of given equation. Next problem. Find the roots of the quadratic equation x square plus 4x plus 4 equal to 0 if exists using the quadratic formula. First write quadratic equation. On comparing with ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0, where a not equal to 0, a equal to 1, b means coefficient of x 4, and c is equal to 4. Now write quadratic formula. Minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac upon 2a. Now substitute all the values of a, b and c. Minus b, minus 4 plus minus b square, means 4 square minus 4ac, 1 into 4 upon 2 into 1. Now simplify. Minus 4 plus minus 4 square means 16, minus 4 into 1 into 4, 16. So 16 minus 16, 0. And square root of 16, 0. So we get only minus 4 plus minus 0 upon 2. Next step we get x equal to minus 4 upon 2. Minus 4 upon 2. So x equal to minus 2. It means we get only one root. Whenever we get any quantity inside root is 0, means both roots are equal. So one of the root is minus 2 and other root also minus 2. There are two roots, but both are same. Both are same, means minus 2. In next lecture, we will do more problems based on quadratic formula. Thank you. Have a nice day.